The echo structure of the right thyroid remained unchanged. The hypocagenic area in the left lobe has significantly decreased. The vascularization is now practically absent.